Hey yo, we're back with another video. Today we're going to be reacting to Slav memes. If you don't know what Slavs, S-L-A-V, is. Basically, it's people that live in Eastern Europe, or, you know, particularly the stereotype is Russians. But we're going to be reacting to their memes. How many times do I have to say that? Let me not say that again. Anyway, let's just get into it. And here we go. Vladimir Putin.
In America, we drive on the right side of the road. In England, we drive on the left side of the road. In Russia, road is the road. Drive where you want. Road, same road.
Если ты хороший same ходик, road. Скажи мяу.
Oh, damn.
Maserati.
Pagani.
Hyundai.
Oh, shit. Of course, pizza, man, pizza. What the hell? And just not even flooded, huh? Bruh. There's a burning vehicle right outside your store. Don't just stand there. Well, that's a wrap. Bliet. Indeed. Oh gosh.
Блять, хорошо, что это сундуки вот эти остались наверху, заебись.
Let me go ahead and turn this down. That's where that audio comes from? Oh, dang, his foot. Why did he just kick him in his butt? Uh-oh. Fucking Minecraft. Why, dude? Why? He's playing Minecraft music. The main menu music or the in-game music. I don't know which one. It's been a while since I played that. It really does look like a GTA character like that. Okay, okay. A Makarov. Definitely not buying that pistol no more. Oh no, this guy's drunk. Poor guy. Ooh. Good try. Oh no! What the hell? No! Burrito. Oh, I thought that was blood. Oh no. Oh no. Communism. Okay, Vlad. Okay, Vlad. He's traveling the world, man. All right. This man can walk forever. Down the stairs from the Joker movie. PUBG. Mount Rushmore. Area 51. It's been all over the planet. Nice. That's it? That was it? Ain't no way that was it. Damn. I guess that was it. Alright, we're now gonna watch another one actually after that, because that felt pretty short even though that was like 6 minutes, but we're gonna go for another 6 minutes, because why not? Here we go.
Dobre.
That made me blink, not gonna lie. Hey yo, what the hell? Aw, damn. He's wearing the gas mask and playing that too. No, not the microphone. Damn. Rest in peace, man. Rest in peace. Soviet Union 2? Oh no! Yeah, that's terrible. That's terrible, man.
You've been scrolling for a while, haven't you? Take a seat by the fire and relax for a minute. Eggs are almost ready.
Oh, ouch. Oh man, dude.
Welcome to Russia! Very good, salam aleikum, banasera vas izdas!
Дяденька, дайте, пожалуйста, чупа-чупс.
Пошел нахуй, скотина ебаная, пидор вонючий. У тебя в жопе еще, блядь.
What?
Сука, дубая, мать твой, ебал, пидорас, ебучий сын тупорылый, проститутки, блядь, конченая мразь.
Спит, ебать, я пошу. Дай, попру, дай. Хак, спана, спани, попит. Блядь, куб, парана, антона, парк, 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 парк.
Проголодался. Сейчас нормально, Арсланбек.
Спасибо, Дом. Не ты, когда голоден. Не тормози. Сникерс.
That's actually a commercial. That'd be really funny if that was.
Твой пятнашки катал? Там десятки или пятнашки.
12,8. Measuring the tent or something? Oh no. Oh no. One more? No?
Госдеп и спецслужбы США.
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
За последние 6 лет у нас рекордный урожай, а хлеб растет в цене. Макароны в цене растут. Это что такое? Это с какой стати? Второй сахар. Или по подсолнечному.
Only I understood what he was saying. Надо I would have made a lot позвонить. More easier.
What?
Dude, move. Get out of the road, man. Okay, this guy's in the middle of the road, but the guy on the horse just falls over. Oh no, is he gonna fall now? Yep, he did.
Хватит на дольше, золотой чаши, Липтона или Гринфилда. Начнем наш эксперимент, заливаем, видите, наши чашечки. А вот результаты золотой чаши одного пакетика Липтон. Смотрите, он уже такой аромат теряет, а Гринфилд вообще
like
испортился. Я уже не говорю, что золотая чаша может заварить еще целую банку дальше, а вот Лип, ну все, эти чаи уже умерли. Я решил продолжить челлендж, вы только посмотрите на это. Золотая чаша просто не
заканчивается,
завариваться. Золотая чаша, это просто что-то невероятное. Да вы только посмотрите, что творит.
He has tea everywhere, man. Oh my gosh, this guy loves tea.
Пишите в комментариях, кто хочет, приглашаю. У меня в квартире уже не осталось свободного места. Посмотрите, она продолжает заваривать. Это золотая.
It's in his bathtub.
Этому городу нужен чай. Ну что, попробуем? Всем золотой чай.
Now he's gonna make tea in the river. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this video. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you choose to. Comment, suggest which video I should watch next. And we'll see you in the next one, everybody. Alright. Peace.